Hi there. The iPhone's proprietary browser, Safari, does a wonderful job, but it seems to keep opening several sites that you visit. You may have as many as 50 or 60 sites on there. And here's a simple trick to close all those sites down. Tap on your Safari browser. Down in the lower right, you'll see a multi-page symbol. Click on that, and you'll see several sites open. And you see a Done button in the lower right. Just hold that down. And it says close all 27 tabs. And I've done that, and you're back to here. And that is all there is to it.